care while they're distracting you.
Well, 3, 2, 1
Tuesday, how's that? I mean, anytime you're,
See, now, how are you pulling up on me? I'm full on. That's not fair. I am. They're all pulling up on you. I am full on.
Are you turbo?
Yep. Stinking turbo.
Oh, that was, by the way, that was a turbo with a...
Oh, I'm sorry.
That was a turbo.
I'm going to wait a little bit.
Thank you very much.
The turbo kicked in?
The turbo kicked in and I changed... No. And suddenly I changed lanes because I was hitting the... I was turboing, but instead I waited at the wrong moment and changed lanes. And that was a total unintended... Unintended. Amazing.
Oh, wow.
And I mean, I did it right in front of his bumper, okay?
Yeah. Thank you, Seven.
You're welcome.
Whoa. Don't go away.
There's a corner here. Well, I got a flat tire.
Oh, man.
Whoa.
Oh, I did that.
Okay.
Oh, sorry.
I did not even know you. I did not intend. I didn't see that coming.
That's where I came to. Turbo.
That's what I did in front of Danny as well, by the way. Yeah. It's why I didn't slow down.
Oh. This is much faster.
Yeah. Well, you got a winner there.
I mean, I can't keep it on. I'm definitely going to get one of these.
Thanks.
Okay, I see why it's hard enough to overcome.
For the lead.
Oh yeah, but you're a lap ahead, right? I'm gonna let you go.
I'm coming in the pit.
Oh, I'm gonna get my lap back.
At some point you gotta
I already pitted.
I know, but at some point somebody, I gotta pit too.
Bill seems to be able to pull everything out of his car.
Yes, he can.
Does. I got it.
Wow. I slowed down to let you by, and you went by while I blinked. I didn't even see you go by.
You blinded me like you did in the ditch. You pushed the path out. Where's my tires? I can't see anyone.
I'm coming for you.
I see that. I
got some juice.
If I have to marshal anymore.
My God.
Amazing how fast you close when I'm marshaling.
Yeah, well, I felt bad. I passed you, and then I slowed down.
You did.
And then you but you went behind before I even realized you were gone.
Oh, sorry, Carter. Thank you. Were you marshaling yourself?
And Evan. Changing lanes.
Well, I seem to fix my tire pump. Oh, sorry, Danny. Can I do it?
I didn't even know. I don't know if you did it or not. What'd you say? A racing incident.
You asked the pit. Oh, mm-hmm. Sorry.
About 2.5 minutes left.
2.5 minutes?
2:21, 2:20.
Okay. That sounds like a full tank of gas to me.
Bill keeps us on the track. But he does.
Not in front of me.
Got that? Not in front of you?
Not right here in front of this turn, I'm getting into the pit. No, he crashed in front of me on that particular turn with some regularity. In a race.
Trying to be as careful as possible.
Did just like that. It's like every turn. See, maybe it's just the car on that turn.
Oh, crap! Hey, sorry.
I should put a car in, would you?
Thanks.
Thank you, Neil. But I will say in Bill's defense, when you drive where your Evan is right now, that is the hardest turn to, and so far away, you don't see what's going on over here.
Even I can't see what's going on over here.
No, I mean, that's exactly what it means.
Like that. I know you're not talking to that car.
I'm marshaling you over here.
Thank you. There's time's left.
Like a minute.
Something's on the track right in front.
Oh, it's over.
Okay. Good. There's something on the track. It's a set of braids.
Huh? Hey, baby. Oh. Well,
everyone's got their braids on, so.
My braids on?
Okay, so yeah. That was white, orange, red, blue. Well done, Danny. Very well done. So both of you, red, orange, and you, Danny and Evan, had 11.820.
Nice.
12.3 for you.
Uh-huh.
And I, 11.77.